फादर एक काम करेगा, नीचे जाने मेरी गाड़ी जरा निकाल देनी, मैं तैयार थे ना हम जब तक।
Okay, very good evening, one and all. Okay, it's very interesting to see everybody joining on time. And Hari sir will take over the session. The session is recorded as well. So if you have any questions, you can always look into the video for clarity.
If there is any question on how to implement or how to use the bot,
Hari sir will be explaining. And for each and every question, he will be like, if there is any questions apart from like any for subscription, everything we can discuss in the meantime. Over to Hari sir. Hari sir, you can take the control level, you can press the screen and you can start the conversation.
Okay, sounds good. Thanks everyone. So kindly let me know what's my screen is visible.
Sure.
Hari sir, good evening sir. Naga, good evening.
Very good evening, very good evening.
Is
screen visible, Naga?
Yeah.
Yes sir, visible sir.
Okay. So thanks everyone for joining. So I'm using my Zebu account for this demo, but the platform works for on both Zebu as well as in. So for time being, I'm skipping the login screen. So once you log in, I will also let you know how the login will work. But once you log in, this will be the main screen that interaction. Okay, the first part I'll go one by one. What are the each tabs is all.
Hariji, actually, I think the screen sharing has got stopped. Can you please share it again?
Naga, am I audible? Is the screen share is fine?
No.
You are audible, but the screen is not visible.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
We can't see your screen.
Is it visible now?
Yeah, visible now.
Okay, thanks. Okay, this is the main screen, so we're able to follow everything because I saw that there's a connection spike. So we're able to follow whatever I said or?
Yeah, Hari, we missed actually. We can start the session with what the robo is capable of and what are the times it can take the calls. And from that, we can start. That will be a
okay. Sounds good
intro because many doesn't know how the robo works or what is a robo itself. People are not really clear because many are from position trading background. So
I don't have a PPT, so I'll explain. Probably we'll have to take questions as well, right? So generally, algo trading a robo has a two parts to it. One is that a tool or an interface which generates buy and sell signals. Yep.
Hello. Hello.
Yes. For time being, I'm muting all. Hari sir, you can unmute yourself and you can continue. If there is any questions in between, we can take it up once the demo is over. I think people are saying they cannot hear you. I think I'm able to hear fine. Please do check the connection, sir. That should fix the issue. Yeah, you can please go ahead.
Okay, sounds good. Okay. So the robo, generally algo trading or robo trading has two parts to it. Right? One is the tool or interface which generates buy and sell signals. It can be a charting tool like Ami Broker or MetaTrader. In the modern days, it can be also on software trading. So we need a platform which can generate buy and sell signals, and we need an interface which captures that buy and sell and places it on the other company.
So these two costs together is an asset. Robot revenue or unlocked revenue. So the data engine, which places out of the uses two technologies as of now. One is that if you're already using a Nest terminal for placing order, the robot can talk to the Nest terminal and place orders. But that this is a legacy system, no? That it also has some inherent problems with that application. Meaning that whenever Nest connection, there is a connection file, and Nest radios can connect, but with the interface between your robot and the Nest prefix. So further orders cannot get processed. And being said, Nest is a single-based application. Any dialog boxes which needs a user input for that procedure will also block all the commands that we send. So in that case also the order will be fine. So that's still legacy. So if you are using Nest, the development will be enough if you are put in any process or other. So next comes something known as an API, application programming interface, where there is no intermediate software that is required. You can write any one code or you can trigger the order from a calculator or on a computer or PDB. It can place your order on the flip to the platform select. In our case, it can be Alias-based protected. So IMPA will have an credentials for it. Once that is there, once that is EM and approved and say, I will extend what the program was about to clear. So every day, one individual need to take token. With that token, it can the robot can plan for the entire day. So right from 9:15 or 9 o'clock to end of the day, it will use that token and it will place orders for you. So that's the latest technology known as API. So that is what our robo is fully capable of. It will not talk to Nest, fully based on API.
Harissa, one question. So what is the difference between placing the order in the Nest to the platform or directly to the, will it be faster than the Nest?
So Nest is in a terminal interface, right? Where you can place orders. You can also use a web interface or a Nest. Nest generally people will use for placing orders manually, right? So you can have a Windows application open, you can place orders. That is one way of placing orders provided by your platform provider, right? It can be Alias in case you can even use Nest or an AND platform by then. API is for interacting with your own code. You might be having your own logic for buying and selling stocks or futures or options, right? In that cases, it need to be dynamically, most of the times will be dynamic, right? In that cases, API will be much more useful. Let's say you don't know programming, but you want to place orders from Excel, right? You don't want Nest also for that matter, right? In that case, only option is API.
I'm asking how faster is that compared to the Nest? Is it equally fast or?
Speed is always the same, whether you are placing a Nest or API. But yeah. Being said that API is the way forward, right? Even most of the platform, web platform you're using are using API as the backend. The order can be much, much faster. Okay. The fastness is also depends upon from where you are triggering the order. Let's say you are triggering your order from your desktop, which is having a modem connection, which is far away from your data center. Right? Most of the data centers are in Mumbai. So if the proximity also plays a role. When you place an order from a desktop using Nest or a web or even from your mobile network, it may take, for example, say 0.3 to 0.4 seconds. But if you are placing the same order from closest proximity, let's say from a Mumbai using a virtual machine, it can be in 0.01 seconds or 0.02 seconds also. Okay. Right? It may be that much faster.
Okay.
So with a blink of an eye, you can let's say you want to place an option strategy order for 4 or 5 legs. Okay. Within 0.2 seconds, all 6 will be placed. That is not possible apart from API. Even if you are using Nest, you need to load that, the strategy and place order. API will be much, much, much faster.
Okay, thank you.
And as I said, your main platform, let it be Alias or maybe Zippo or any other platform you are using, 90% of that interface will talk only to API in the backend. And APIs are very extensible. And it can accommodate more users also. So that becomes a way forward. That's why we are seeing more and more algo tradings, algo softwares are being used in the live trading.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. So hope it is clear. The algo or trade, algo or robot trading is two parts. A tool which can generate buy sell signals, and another part is which receives the signal and place order on your behalf. So any doubts or clarification on this part?
Hari sir, actually many are from non-technical background. Let us make it simple. Let us not talk about API or other technology stuff. We'll make it simple. So we'll make it like how this robo is going to pick your orders, and that, and we'll take it in that way so that even a layman can understand.
Okay. Yeah. Sounds good. Okay. Okay. So the two, maybe if you want to make it very simple and non-technical way, we need an interface for generating buy-sell signals that can be a charting software, and the robo will read that orders automatically and place orders on your. So that's how the simple algo or a robot trading works. So in our case, it is going to be a MetaTrader. MT4 is the software that we are using. So which will generate buy-sell signals. The robo will pick it up and places order on your behalf. So this is the main interface. So what will happen, for the simplicity's sake, I'll go to the MetaTrader first. Okay, so this is how the MetaTrader interface is all about. So you can load whatever signals, whatever script you need, Bank Nifty, Nifty, Spot, everything you can load. And your algorithm or your strategy will be built in with this. I will also demo what the strategy that comes along with the robo and how Naga's option strategy is also built in with the robo. So in this charting platform, once you log in, once you start that MT4, right from the first tick onwards, it will start generating buy-sell signals. Once the signal is sent, signal is generated, this is the main part of robo. This will read the signals and then places on your BigOff. So maybe just for very quick understanding, let me start the robo. Before going to other details, let me start the robo. So it is now running. So what I will do is, started. Okay, let's say that there is a buy signal generated. Let's see what happens now. So I'm manually clicking for, since there is not live market, I'm manually clicking it. So you could see some of that notifications from Telegram, but if you go to robo and see, so what it does in this case was, it knows that the price is 34,600. I'm using an option on a split. Maybe you can ignore it for now. So what it happened was, it took the weekly expiry of Bank Nifty 24 June 21, 34,600 CE, and it placed the call on our behalf. It'll all happen within fraction of seconds. I'll go to the log, I'll show you how fast it is. So this is how it is created, 12,629 and in 72. Approximately 0.05 seconds, the order got placed. That is 050 milliseconds the order got placed. So this is how this is the speed you can expect from the API, or maybe in our robo in our case, right? So at this point, what you know is there is a software, there is a charting tool which generates buy and sell signals. The moment it gets generated, the robo will read it and place orders on your behalf. So we placed a buy order. Let's see what happens if I click a sell. We are expecting 34,600 PE to be placed. I'll go here. So you can see it here. So it will be almost instantaneous. So that's how a robo works. Your tool charting will set by signals, and then in robo, we will place an order on your behalf. So any clarifications, Anaga, you want to add something here?
Yeah, so Manoj here. I joined late. So
yes,
so do we need a separate demat account for this, or like how this is going to work, like if I want to place the order, right?
No, it will be whatever account you're already having. If you're having Alias account under Naga, that will be more than sufficient.
So we need to enter that address in somewhere, we have to specify that.
Now there's a login process. I just skipped for time being because I will come to that.
Okay.
There's a login process. So every individual need to log in around 8:30 or so, 8:30 a.m. Between 8:30 and 9, you can log in. You choose your preferred time on login.
Okay.
Once that is logged in, a token will be generated, and that token will be used for the entire day. It is one time, only one time, and it will place orders on your behalf.
Oh, nice. Okay, thank you.
Maybe to simplify this, what is the time required to start your robo? It'll be hardly 10 minutes. If you're already having a machine, it's hardly take 10 minutes, you can start placing orders. Because whatever required in the backend under the Alice, it is already provisioned. Just need to log in. That's it. You can all along.
Okay. And the strategy developed by Naga will take care of anything. Take care of the orders, right? Whenever the point reaches, it will place the order.
Exactly. So, yes, that's right. So, the Ragna strategies, we are expanding because as of now, I will show you what are the option strategies that is available in Robo. Three, four strategies are available. And Robo also comes with them.
Hello, my name is Rashid. This part is well understood. What we want to understand is that is the process. What is the process? We have to buy this software from you or MetaTrader, we know is available. We have to buy the software from you or how to install, how to connect. I think we need to know that those details.
Yeah, Naga, you want to take that? To...
Yeah. It will happen in many minutes. We know that.
Abdul bro, we'll wait for that question. Okay, we'll once the demo is over, because few people doesn't know how a robo works or what is the robo capable of. So once we are done with that, we'll get into the part. Okay, usually other robo or other algo softwares work is we need to take subscription for in monthly. So that is how usually everything every robo software works. Here also it is same.
Sir, I have one quick question. Thank you for this excellent presentation and demo. This is really future for trading, I believe. So what I want to understand is what strategies can we tell or can we input the strategies in this robo, like RSI, if it goes above 70, buy, if it is go below 30, sell, or like ADX, like any kind of candle pattern. Can we input those things in this and it can take it by automatically once it triggers?
Okay, so two parts to it. Yes, you can. So the backend software is MetaTrader. So it comes with built-in lot of indicators, right? And if you, let's say just for a quick, though it supports a lot of indicators. I think, hope you are seeing screen. So with that, if we can put that value in this MetaTrader software, right? Whenever buy sell signal comes, yeah, definitely the robo can take it. But to start with, we are not going with the user customized options because people need to get familiar and then people need to get used to this software. So one strategy, that is a breakout strategy, candle breakout strategy based on CPR is built in with the robo. And then all the option strategies of Naga will also be part of. For option strategy of Naga, you don't need any chart. That will be automatically triggered. Once you are comfortable, maybe in a weeks or couple of weeks time, we'll also take an user-based, maybe a Naga's call. Naga's, how we want to take it up, we can take it up. Yes, it is technically possible. You can design your indicator, you can put buy sell, you can put an sell above, sell below, buy above, buy below, everything is possible.
So, and also we can build our own option strategies.
Correct. I'll come to that, yes. Naga, you want to extend this question of user building their own?
Answer to Amar's question is like we can, it is the strategy like RSI 30 where we can go for a buy and RSI 70 which is overbought where we can go for a sell. It is already in testing. It will be implemented as soon as possible. So we are trying to automate every single good strategies into the robo. So one by one will be implemented in robo. So nothing to worry about it. Yeah, and apart from that, if you have any your own strategy, like you want to do some iron condor or option selling, any strategies, if you want, the option building strategy, option builder itself is available in the robo. If you want, you can add your own or you can build your own strategies and take trades. So already people are doing some good money with the existing strategy that is suggested by me. So if you want to have your own strategies, well and good. Yeah, if it is very well back-tested and if you want to go with that, we can build it for you and that you can take the calls with that.
Okay, with that being said, I'll quickly switch to this option strategy builder. So the builder is open to all the users. They can build their own strategies. Whenever Naga's strategy is being tested and incorporated, that will be part of robo automatically. So whenever we incorporate new strategies, that will be available to you directly. Over and above, you can build your own strategies. For example, one of the strategies we played yesterday is Butterfly Nifty Friday. So this is the strategy is all about. This strategy is played automatically, so you can also schedule it. Let's say that Friday at 9:44 or 9:45 you want to run this strategy, and the stop loss is this much for a leg. So in this case it is 22% stop loss on sell leg. And if you want a batch, this as a batch, this two buy and two sell as a single batch, we want to square up with 1000, 2000, whatever the profit amount you set, so that will automatically be squared up by Robo. This we played. And the other strategy we played for this race is butterfly strategy, Xperi, and butterfly strategy, non-Xperi on band. So the last 1 week we tried this, and that's what Naga is also mentioning. People are making good profits in that. So over and above, if you want to build your own strategy, yes, it is completely open. So you can choose your index, call put, buy sell, and what is the bias? It need to be ATM or whatever bias it need to go. You can specify the quantity, leg sell and add it. And then that can be scheduled for auto execution at 9:44, 9:45, whatever time you want to schedule that. Yeah, any questions on this option builder?
I have a couple of questions. First, you said that two things are required. One is the buy and sell signals to be generated. Now, are these going to be generated based on Naga's strategy, which he has already built in? And secondly, for the orders to get executed automatically, how it will be like? I mean, there will be a limit on the amount. What is the amount of order will be placed, and how the orders will be closed, stop loss? Does the robo decides all that it by itself and executes?
Okay. Maybe first part I will answer. Second part I will have Naga answer it. Right. The order can be placed in two ways. Right. One is based on your charting platform. Let's say that Naga said RSI. Based on RSI 30-70 and a different time frame of 15-30, 1 hour, and Bank Nifty Nifty. So that will be available as part of Robo, and that will be triggered via your charting software. And no need to do anything. Once you start MT4 and Robo on daily basis, it will start placing orders. The second part is option builder strategy. I don't want any signals. I'm a pure option trader, and I want to start with Naga's and then extend yours. This doesn't need any software. This doesn't need any MT4 requirement, because at 9:44 it will detect automatically what is the ATM price, and then it will know ATM plus 100 value, minus 100 value, and it will be placed automatically. So the profit and the stop loss will also be defined by Naga, but you can also adjust it. For example, let me show that. So let's say that I'm using a butterfly Nifty strategy. Let's say I want to trigger this as 9:45. This is a batch target, right? Leg target you already given in that while you are building the strategy. I say I want 2000 as profit and 2000 as stop loss. I schedule it, and once I save and run it, it will automatically be available. In this place, so it know that okay, it's 9:45. Friday strategy is automatically set. It's 9:45. As long as your time interval is not elapsed, this will be enabled, and automatically at 9:45, Robo will place your butterfly Nifty Friday strategy automatically. And once that order is placed, it also knows that what is the batch target and batch stop loss. It will square up based on that. Or if you want to open also, you want to square up manually. Okay. So it will automatically square up at 3 p. That's how the strategy is built in. And you can also
What about the order size and all, like how many lots or what will be the amount of money involved? So is that also like we can set it before?
No, money will be automatically taken, right? Maybe I will ask Naga to add on the margin perspective. The quantity you can decide based on your capital. Maybe the Nifty strategy, Bank Nifty strategy on Xperi or day before Xperi, it took approximately 40k for all the four legs combined together. You are placing a C order first and then the sell order. So 40k is what taken on Wednesday for it. So the cap, based on your capital, you can decide the quantity, and then it will be auto placed by Naga. You want to take the second part of the question?
Yeah. When we go ask about how many orders it can place even 100 orders at a single time. So if you are going for a option buy and option sell at the same time, the you can place it. Say for example, you have set an order at 9:45 to be triggered. It will take the order at 9:45. It will be automatically running. And apart from that, simultaneously, if you are going for any option scalping also, you can implement that. Say for example, you have some 5 lakhs capital. You have used 2 lakhs for this option selling strategy, and rest of the money is free. So in that case, you can use that for any scalping. Say for example, you found like your bank Nifty is going to peak out, or if it is going to break out. In that time, you can enable that option, and automatically it can also take a trade. It can take, and if you find like any stock is, you are finding any stock is giving a breakout, you can obviously take that as well. So number of orders is not defined by, it is not actually a tough task for the robo. It can, whatever order you give, the robo will be executing it. That's it. So as of now, we are trying like 4 or 5 orders in simultaneously, and it is working fine without any time delay, because it takes less than 2 seconds or 3 seconds at the max to execute an order. Because if you trade in Bank Nifty, you cannot manually catch the prescribed premium which you want to enter and go. But this robo can catch that in a fraction of a second.
Okay, so if you had noticed, what I did while Naga was speaking, I set a batch at 18:27. So exactly at 18:27, that Butterfly Friday got placed. So this is how maybe at 6:26 I scheduled that. Exactly at 27, this batch got placed with 2000 as target, 2000 as the stop loss. So in a real time, you can think it is 9:44 or 45. It will be placed at that point in time exactly. So the order will be mostly will be all the 4 lakhs will be less than a second. In worst case, in case that particular, because you know that order transfers to your platform and then to a backend. 95% of the cases will be less than a second for all the 4 lakhs or 5 lakhs, whatever. Maybe in an extreme case, it can go for 1 or 2 seconds. But we have witnessed last week, it is placing orders in 62 to 100 milliseconds. That is less than 0.1 second for all the 4 lakhs.
Oh, thank you.
Hari sir, one quick question. How many lakhs we can build in a batch?
There's technically no... cap on that, okay. But for the as we speak, they have restricted some 10 to 12 lakhs for now. Maybe based on Naga's discussion with Naga, that can be expanded, right? But technically speaking, there is no every order will go as a basket, so even if 10 or 20, your platform will accept it.
Okay. So,
based on
I can see that you check the square of trade batches and the square of SL reaches. So while after I'm placing the order, can I adjust it manually on this screen, or is it freezed once the order is placed, the stop loss and the target?
See, any strategy for that matter need to be played untouched. But nevertheless, being said that it is a software given and licensed to an individual, we cannot restrict everything. Technically, you can change the target also, or you can also square off manually. I will come to the second part. Your question is, okay, whether I need to interact with this tool every time, whether if you want to change something, definitely no. I will also demo the how this bot, whatever you're seeing on screen, is completely controlled via your Telegram bot. No need to log into VPS. You can place orders, buy orders, square off orders, add new scripts, everything will be under Telegram bot also. Over and above what you can interact with this tool, all the features you see here can be controlled via your Telegram bot as well. That's why when you place an order, you would have watched that notification on Telegram is coming up. All the notifications from Robo will be pushed into your Telegram ID. You can configure your own mobile number and Telegram ID on that. So all the messages, whether it is an error, whether it is a square off of a particular leg or MTM reached, everything will be pushed to that Telegram ID with the screenshots.
Okay, thank you.
Hey guys, can you hear me?
Yep.
I have a question about the platform you're showing right now. So, So MetaTrader 4, it says Zebu. So this is tied to one broker, correct?
No, the platform supports both Zebu and Alice Blue.
Okay.
I don't have an Alice Blue active account, but fees, so I'm using Zebu as an. Both are same. So it's only the logo changes. Whatever features available in Zebu as well as Nalis, both are the same.
Correct. So we download MT4 from Alice Blue. If you have an Alice Blue account and Zebu,
MT4 is independent. We don't need to be a platform level. MT4 is an open source software. You download that, and you need a subscription for the data feed. That's it.
That's my second question, which is the data feed, right? That is correct. The most iffy part I have. It's very fuzzy when it comes to MT4 data feed. How do we get it? What is the, there are some providers that they will, VPN all the way to London and bring it over here. So in algo trading, one of the main thing we need to address is the speed, right? That's what we're trying to address. If you keep the feed in London and then there's some certain significant delay, like few seconds, how are we going to tackle that?
Okay, so first part I will answer. Second part, as usual, I will have Naga answer it. So as you rightly said, the servers, most of the servers are not in India. The MT4 servers mostly are in outside India. The closest proximity is Singapore. But nevertheless, so what we did, because the software is approximately 2+ years old, so what we did was we did a detailed study on which provider is closest value given to your platform. Let's say we took Alice and Zebu as an example, right? And we decided Spartan. Spartan FX is one of the provider. So whatever value you are seeing in your platform Alice, and then what you are seeing in platform MT4, it is very, very close. Maybe delta could be 1 or 2 points in case of bandwidth. But if you have your own feel, let's say that if somehow you feel that you already used MT4 and you have a better provider for, no big deal. So that also can be fit in. But Spartan is the one which works on both Zebu and Alice very close. So we are choosing that as a data feed, as a data provider. And this is required only for the buy-sell signal side. For option strategy, once the order is placed, nothing else is required. It completely runs on your platform. There's no empty feed demo, empty feed required. No lag in that, because it reads data from your platform itself. All we are doing is we are finding this ATM value and placing order. Once placed, MT4 doesn't come to picture at all. So the MTM calculation, everything is from your platform. So it will, whatever you are seeing in your platform is whatever you are seeing in Robo as well. And the realization also be in that real-time basis.
Mr. Hari, can we do this? Can we use it in positional trade?
Generally, robots are meant for MIS. I am working with Naga in what scenario the portion is required or can be, right? Because the product type is an input anyway. In any of that screen, whatever I showed you, there is nothing known as normal and shown. So it is MIS for now. Technically, yes, we can place an order as well. You can carry forward, yes.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, okay. See, just to add to that, right, it's only an interface between your platform and your algorithm, right? So whatever you are able to do within the platform, 100% can be achieved in this API also. That is interaction, whatever we are dealing technically, that's 100% possible here as well.
Okay.
Hello. I have a question. See, you mentioned regarding this broker Alice Blue or Zebu. It can be used on any other broker like Giroda or Kotak or some other brokers?
No, at present we are supporting only two providers, two platforms, Zebu and Alice. We can expand, but presently we are not planning there for two reasons. One is that we supported Giroda and Upstox before. That comes with a huge subscription cost at the customer end. So you need to buy their API for $1,500 to $2,000, and Upstox and Giroda halted that API provisioning for the new customers. But in case of Alice, it is completely on Naga set, right? No need that the consumer need not worry about anything. So it becomes at an AP level, and the APIs are completely free. So for that reason, we chosen Zebu and Alice as the preferred vendor for now.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay. So that's why I said when you want to provision, when you can start order, 10-15 minutes if you have a machine. That's it. So you can place orders. All that API stuff, backend activity is already taken care. No extra subscription is required from the API perspective from the consumer end.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. Hari sir, I want to add up two things.
Sure.
For Bala sir, question. So it is going to be right now the robo is zero touch. So all you need is we need to just start the robo in the morning. You need to enter the token. That's it. And 9:45, I'm talking just about the option selling strategies. Automatically, we have three or four different strategies in different timings. So let's assume like we are going to take a butterfly at 9:45. 9:45, automatically, it will do a basket selling. And 3 o'clock, automatically, it will square off the trade. That is how it's working now. And it doesn't care about MetaTrader or anything. It is, if we are using Allies Blue, it will take the data from the Allies Blue and it will place the orders. Once it reaches your MTM, or say for example, you have set a target of 4,000 rupees on a single leg. When your 4,000 rupees target reaches, it will square up. Or if we have set like, we have daily on a daily basis, I calculate the stop loss and keep it. So let's say assume like 20% of your premium is going to be like some 20 points. When that reaches that particular leg out of four orders, if one order is getting, one stop loss is getting hit, that order alone will be closed and rest of the three orders will be open. So this is how it works, and it will be kept open until three. So all we are doing here is to take the premium or collect the premium. So we are doing it properly and it is working fine. So MetaTrader or data lag, nothing is, we need not worry about those steps. And second question for Amar sir. So yes sir, we are working on positional picks as well. Say for example, if we cannot monitor all the 6,000 stocks. So if any stock is coming to our demand zone, we are working on it. Actually, I'm working on it. If any stock is coming and let's assume like you are having some 2 lakhs of margin and you want to go for some 100, 200 quantities in any stock. Let's assume like HDFC or Bajaj Finance, anything. It will automatically pick the trade and it will place the order and buy for you. That can be done. So it can be done and it will be done as soon as possible. Okay. So the robo is going to be a full-fledged one in upcoming days. And even if you are not in front of the system, you can manage it with your Telegram. If you are in Telegram and if you want to say, for example, if you are having some many urgent calls, Sundar, let me finish it. Just give me a minute. So if you're having any difficulties looking at any order, you can just press a command in Telegram and automatically that order will be closed as soon as possible, immediately on the next second. So that kind of flexibility is will be available in a week or two. So this robo is going to be a full-fledged end-to-end robo, which will be able to handle options, futures, and even commodity was working, but right now people are working purely on winning strategy, which is going to be option selling. And even as Amar sir asked, we can do it for positional buying. Yes. Okay. No, sir, I believe there will be no subscription for options, futures, and position. It is going to be one. It is all going to be one package. Yeah. Okay, sir. Hari sir, you can take it.
So, Sundar, you have any questions? Okay. So as I said, this robo can be completely controlled via your Telegram bot. So even if you are away and if you are completely on mobile, you can get all the commands, all the interfaces, whatever you are seeing in the mobile Telegram interface itself. So what I will do is, this is the Telegram that I tied up with. So I'll go and say help. Okay, so these are the commands available as we speak. So what it does was, whenever there is a way you can integrate your bot to here. It is a three-step process, and mostly non-technical. So only three steps you follow. Instructions given in the robo will also guide through. So then your bot, a key will be given, and your bot will start listening. It will start listening to it. So these commands you can issue at any point in time, and you can control robo without a zero touch or log into BPO. For example, the robo is running now. What I will say, it says stop robo. So you can see that it's turned into red almost immediately. So whatever command you are giving, it will be executed less than 1 second at your robo end as well. Let's say you want to start it. So start and start robo, you can either type a command or there is a shortcut available. Let's say you want to start robo. I will just say C4 and get started. So if you want to add any script dynamically, you can add it. You can square off it. You can do whatever you want. Whatever you want to do in your mobile or web interface, or as most of the commands are available as part of this bot integration, you can completely control. Even recently, based on Naga strategy, We also added 20C26, which is firing of an ATM batch. Let's say you want 4,000 as a target, but you somehow feel that you want to get out at with the 3,000 or 2,000 or whatever the current MTM is, right? Just issue 20C26, your current batch will be squared up with the current MTM. So the two batches are available for now. We'll be extending into 4 and beyond 4 in the upcoming days. So this is one advantage. This is one part to it, where you control your own room. At times, what Naga does is, Naga will also post comments, right? Let's say 9:20, do a quick sell, or maybe buy this stock. That is also possible. So Naga's channel will be open, Meta Decoder channel. And all your bots, no human interfaces, all your bots to be part of that channel. And whenever Naga says sell something or buy something, that will be placed in this robo automatically for you. Let's say 100 clients are subscribed to it. Almost if the listener says under less than a second, all the 100 clients will place order on their own robo. That will be controlled via the bot again. Is there any questions on this?
Arisar, can you just schedule two badges and show us, because Naga was explaining you were loading the badges, so we couldn't see properly. Can you just load two badges and schedule it so that we can see it one more time?
Yeah, I'll schedule one batch for now and I'll demo it.
Yeah, okay.
So any doubts on this bot? See, that this is one unique feature we have, right? How do you add script? Naga might be giving, okay, sell 34,400 CE. You need to add to that, whether if you're on mobile or web, you need to add and then buy and sell. By that time, the price would have gone, right? But what Naga will do going forward, let's say he is also on mobile, you don't need to log in anywhere. Even though there is a desktop software where he can completely control what script to be added, he can dynamically add script to your robo on your behalf. That is possible once you enable an option in robo. And he can also give comments via Telegram itself. He goes to Meta Decoder channel and says sell 34,500 CE. That's it. Immediately, it will be taken by all the 100 or whatever number of clients subscribe to that particular chain. So it is fully controlled as by an individual. And if you want to subscribe to Naga's ad hoc call also, that is also technically possible. Any questions on this?
No, for me, no.
Okay, others? So how that bot works? So Telegram bot is in your control. You are your own bot. You can have any enable and disable any point in time and control completely your robo within your own Telegram bot. Yes, any questions on that?
Yeah, small question. Now, what is the financial risk that we may be taking with robo with having limited or knowledge of navigating these applications?
Okay, and Naga, you want to take it up based on your strategy?
Yeah, I'll take it. Say, for example, if you are not comfortable with using robos or computers, you need to log into the robo and you just need to give a start. It will take it. So it will take the orders at 9:45 and it will close the order by 3 o'clock in the evening. So it is a fully zero touch robo. So you don't need to do anything. It will take hardly 2 to 3 minutes to start the robo. You need to on the MetaTrader and your log into the platform, that is a robo. And these options strategies are already inbuilt. So there is nothing to worry about it. You don't need to go and choose the strike prices or enter the numbers where you want to buy or sell. It will take it because nothing you need to worry about. Even if I'm giving the sell, if you are going to sell some 4 or 5 lots or 6 lots or 10 lots, it will be already built in. So you just need to turn on the robot at 9:15 or even before that, 9 o'clock should be fine. 9:45, it will take the order. You just don't need to worry about your expertise on computers or robo.
So Naga, how that interface between your instruction and the users, you know, that how does that work? Do we have to just do, or we can rely on your whatever the advice and instruction that you are placing it on the robot spot?
No. I'm not going to give any instruction on a daily basis. It is already inbuilt. Whatever may be the market condition, we are going to execute this trade. And we have been doing it for months. It is working fine. So even if it is one stop loss is hitting, we will be ending in profit. Even if two stop loss is hitting, we'll be ending in a very marginal loss of 1K to 1.5K at the max.
if one-sided movement, if there is a huge volatility in the one-sided movement, they will be in a huge hefty profit, because that is going to happen. If, for example, let's say like yesterday and all, a few people collected 4 to 5K of profit, and when there was a huge downside, and as well as again, if you would have started the same strategy, again there was a huge volatility in the upside. So both ways you can play. But as of now, for beginners, I would say suggest like we can go with one strategy at a time. It will give you some enough money on a daily basis. Say for example, you have invested some 2 lakhs, and end of the month you should be getting not less than 10 to 12% of it. In a much safer way, without any interpretation or any effort, hard effort into it. You just don't need to on the robo and you'd have to leave it. I will suggest like no need to do any manual intervention. Everything will be taken care of by the robo. Whether it is going to be like, for example, somebody asked about the risk. Risk is already defined. Beyond 2000 risk, we are not going to take in any trade. The maximum risk per lot, if you are going to sell one lot in each options, let's say like in the batch, the batch contains 4 options, 2 C's and 2 P's. The maximum risk we are going to have for the whole batch, 4 lots, is going to be maximum 2K. So if you are going with multiple lots, say like a few of my friends are handling it with 10 plus lots, and their risk, because their investment is huge. So for them, the risk is going to be not less than, not more than even, we can say like not more than 1% of their capital. So that is how the strategy works. And they doesn't care about anything. They will be taking care of their office work, or they will be going out and doing anything they want. The robo will be taking care of everything. So for turning on, clicking on a start button and at the end of the day, closing the robo is not a big task, sir. We can guide you for that, not an issue.
Okay, just to add one more point to what Naga said, right? Since it is an option strategy based trading to start with, let's say that for any technical reasons, the connection got lost, whatever, right? It will be still running on your platform. Either you square it off at 3 years of robo in case of even something gone wrong, the platform will still square off at auto square off at 315. So the squaring off, what leg and all, everything is also taken care of at the platform level. So no need to do anything. Start and then stop. That is the only thing required, expected from the user. The token cannot be automated for security reasons. We cannot store. One more point I want to highlight is this robo will not store your login ID or your two-factor authentication. Nothing. So it resides in you. You log in, you give the token, and that's it. Mm-hmm. At any point in time, you feel that something fishy about security, you change your password, and robo doesn't have any control at all. You decide by 8:30 a.m. whether you want to start robo or not, and from that point, it will be automated. It not store any of your passwords. When you change password, there's no password storing at all at the robo end. Log in, provide token, start. That's the three steps we need to follow on daily basis.
You have been insisting on this 9:30, 9:45 starting the robo. Is there any specific thing on this, or it's just a good practice?
Is the question about taking token or starting robo?
Starting robo
as a technical reason.
We will be starting the robo before the market hour starts, sir. The reason behind executing the strategy at 9:20 and 9:45 is a GAN time, and it is a strategy. So if you want to discuss deep over the strategy, it will take a long time.
Okay, so I'm trying to understand, like I'm a technical guy, trying to understand, you are collecting the order to your website, and from your website, you are placing the order. Is that right? Or wrong?
No, there's no collecting of orders, right? This interface, whatever robo you are seeing, when you provide the token, the robo will use your token to place an order against your platform.
Token is generated by whom?
By the platform provider. So maybe
who is the platform provider for this?
In your case, it can be Alice or Zebu. If you're an Alice customer, it is Alice. If you're Zebu, it is Zebu.
Okay, yeah, okay, fine. That answers my question.
Okay, so morning, what will happen? I will also try to show that login screen because it's already logged. It will not ask again. I will show that. So what will happen is you need to log in at 8. Why 8:30? Or can I log in at 7 or beyond that? No, 8:30 is the preferred. 8:30 beyond 8:30 is recommended because technically till 8:30, all your previous old tokens will be flushed. A little technical though. All the previous token will be flushed at the backend level. So whatever token you have already taken will be flushed before 8:30. So let's say that you are taken at 7:50 or 8 before 8:30, that will also be flushed at 8:30. So your robo will not work. So beyond 8:30 is what is recommended by the provider also, Zebu or Alice. They also recommend to take token beyond 8:30 a.m.
Hey Naga, one more question. The lot size is defined, right? Only one quantity. So like that is for all of us, right? Like if you want to increase or
no, no, no. You can increase. See, this is the strategy that is built in.
Okay.
Let's say if you want to say 2, or if you want to, you are not comfortable with 22, you want to go with 25. Either you can define it here, or if it is a green, you can edit it directly and save it. So that becomes your strategy. It is up to the individuals to design.
We cannot modify it, right? Like a user, like when you are logging out, starting the robo, stopping the robo, we cannot do it. Like it's already there in strategies, right?
No, you can modify it. That's what I'm saying. See, default Naga will say one quantity because based on that, because we will not know what is the capital that individual is having. So
correct,
default,
exactly,
we say
yes.
But you can modify. See, all these controls is individual accessible, right? If you subscribe to a robo, you come here and interact everything here. You change the quantity, you change the strike, you define your own strategy. Let's say that you've taken a base of Naga strategy and you want to extend to more legs or modify quantity or SL. You want even SL on the buy side. Everything you can modify is in the interface.
Okay. So
like as I said, right, as I am doing, yeah. Let's say I'm modifying it 3. Assume that you are the user doing it.
Correct.
I'm saving it. So it becomes your strategy and that will be fired in that particular option, whatever you have defined.
Okay.
This builder option is having two interfaces, right? Two benefits. One is that, okay, we might be coming with intuitive strategies completely backtested for 3+ years, and then that won't be beneficial for the user. That will come as a default strategy. More and above, if you're having your own strategy, right, you need not take the prescribed strategy from the robo itself. You can define your, this screen will help you to define your own strategy and execute.
Hari sir, can you, as you said that, can you just build a strategy and show us how to just build a strategy?
Yeah, I can quickly do that.
Yeah, just can you just show us a strangle, like a C strangle?
Huh? Okay, so I will do one thing. So this is that index you need to choose. Let's say I'm going to
just close the bot screen so that the robo screen will be large.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Awesome. I'm recording it so people can.
Oh, okay. Sounds good. Okay. No issues. Okay. So if, you can choose a call or put or buy or sell and say put the number of quantities you need, leg anything and say add. And say, let's say if you want to put buy, let's say add. And let's say if you want to. I'm just building a random strategy, nothing specific. So if I want to call +800, I want 2 quantities. And I want to sell something. I'm putting a random thing, as I said. So this becomes your custom strategy. You give a name, my own, and then save it. You refresh it. So that will be available. So what you can do is, let's say you want to schedule that. Maybe this scheduler will be slightly modified. You can even define days. Okay, Monday I want this, Tuesday I want this. That is under development. Probably in the next 2 to 3 days that will be rolled out. You can say my own, want to execute at 9:16. Schedule it. That's it. That 9:16, it will be available for you to auto trade.
No, can you just schedule it now so that we can see that how it plays out?
Okay, sounds good. I will close this robo. Maybe I'll do one. Start it again. Okay, this is what happens, right? When you already logged into a system, the next time when you close and stop. Yeah, please go ahead.
Hello, Naga sir, Shubham this side. Hi.
Yeah, please go ahead. Bro, you are audible. Please go ahead. Shubham, please go ahead. Can you hear me?
Hello?
Or, yeah, you are audible. Please go ahead. Or Shubham, please hold on for just a couple of minutes. Let Harizar complete the building of the strategy and we'll start with your question. Yeah.
Okay, so I just chosen Butterfly and Onyx Berry, whatever, as an 850, that is 657. And it is enabled at batch 2. Let's see how that works. Let's wait for 15 more seconds. So it will check for the timing and then it will auto execute at that particular point.
Sir, why did you restart the bot? Is it required every time when we...
No, nothing. It's not required. I just restarted for other technical reasons. Because I'm opening something from Visual Studio Excel as a dev environment. I'm still working on a Drobo. So I did that. Okay, if you see that at 8, exactly at 57, it places the order and loads in batch 2. So as I said, batch 2, 1 and 2 are enabled now. 3 and 4 will be available in a couple of days. So you can place 4 batches at the same time and logically square up that based on your target NS.
Sir, one small question. So each batch we can define our stop loss and target for each batches separately, for all the 4 batches.
That's right. Your target can be at the leg level or it can be at the batch level. Each batch can have its own target and stop loss.
Okay, fine. Thank you.
And sir, you're saying it will be rolled out in a couple of days and development is in progress. So are you
The rollout meaning that the third and fourth batch. So 2 batches are already available. Third and fourth will be rolled out in a couple of days, is what they say. Because we are using this strategy for more than a few weeks now. And 1 week, Naga's clients also took it and he posted the live results also in the Telegram and WhatsApp channel.
Okay, and so you are an individual contributor. Are you part of this MetaTrader team or?
No, I'm an individual, a good friend of Naga.
Okay. And Naga, what is the minimum capital required to be part of this automated robot trading?
It should be like 1.5k should be 1.5L should be fine. If you're having 2 lakhs, that should be more than enough. Slowly we can increase the capital. So once we do it for 3-4 months, definitely your capital will be at least like 30-40% increased. Then you can increase your lot size.
So including all your strategies as of now?
Yeah, definitely. No, I am not going to charge anything for my strategies. Strategies are already built in this robo. If you want to build your own strategies, you are open to build your own strategy.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hello.
Shubham, yes, please go ahead.
Naga sir, I have one question. Actually, we are in loss only when our both SL hits, right? If our one SL is hit, then we are in profit at the end, right?
Correct. Definitely correct.
Okay. If market goes up suddenly, okay? So our call SL will be hit. After that, if a market goes down, then our put SL will also hit. So what we can do in that situation? Because there is a time when a wild situation come in the market. So we have not handled our positions.
No, SL will be trigger. Stop loss will be like, we can trial it. There is options for that as well. Say for example, in this scenario, as you said, like when market goes one side and hit your one side stop loss. And again, when it comes to the other hit the other side stop loss, if it is having some 15-20 minutes, fine. And if you are in a profit of 2K or plus, more than 2K, you can trial it. You can trial it and you can set the option for like that. Say for example, if you are for 4, if it reaches 4K, it will close your trade. And if it reaches 2K plus, you can start trialing the 2K. That is, that we can do.
Okay. And one more question. Our timing is fixed for this robo trade, 9:45.
No, one strategy is going to be like 9:45. So apart from that, we have multiple strategies, right? So for that and all, so one day we'll take trade at 9:20. The other day we'll...
Yeah, that expiry day, right?
So in 920 also we can do take trades on a daily basis. That strategy, that straddle also is inbuilt. So as of now, I'm not giving both trades in a single day because to not to confuse people, because handling two different option setting trades will be confuse you. If it is handled by robo, that is there is no issues. If you handle it on a manual basis, like you will be like there will be some 10 to 12 trades on it will be open. So it will be really tough for you to handle. So that is why I'm not providing two different calls in the same day. That strategy is
only on expiry day. We have take two different right.
No, one at 90 and one at 90. Yeah, on a daily basis also we can take three different strategies. All these three different work.
Okay, so from Monday onwards we can trade all of these strategies or on one strategy only?
If you are going to handle it manually, I will suggest go with one strategy. If you are opting this robo, then obviously you can go with two or three. See, there are the flexibility, like we can take option selling, two option selling we can take, one straddle at 920 and the other butterfly at 945. And obviously you can go for scalping and buying, option buying as well. That strategy is also there. If there is any breakout in any side, it will automatically pick the trade. And you can go for some 50, 60 points with 4 or 5 lots or 10 lots depending on your capital. You can go for a good trade in that. So all three trades, even if they are having some 20 lots of order, it will execute it. So execution part, there is nothing to worry about it or handling these stuff. All you need to do is you have to control your emotion. Do not do any manual intervention in between. Okay.
You know my emotions.
Yeah, that is what I'm telling. That is what I'm saying. So that is all we need to do. We have to stay away from the robo. It will handle your trades.
Harisha, can we do naked option buying or selling?
Technically, yes. For allies, it's not enabled for technical reasons. But yes, you can. That will be available as well.
So can you show us? Can we buy an option, a single option buying or selling?
Yeah, as I said, right, the tab will not be available for allies. But otherwise, you can do it. So that I'm walking to enable it, right? So. That becomes more interactive. The naked options buying, if the user is there already available in the system, you want to buy something, definitely you can go to naked options, choose the strike and say limit price, whatever you need, and then you can execute the order.
How many trades will be executed per day? Do we have any limit?
If you have
from your strategies.
As of now, we are taking two trades, one straddle and one butterfly. If you want to take 100 trades in the same time, you can take it.
Okay.
I mean, like if you want to go for a buy in any stocks or futures, and if you want to execute option strategies also, we can do that. At the same time, I'm saying, yeah.
Okay, also I have a condition like, say for example, per day I can take a loss of only this much amount. So if the stop loss hits and my amount is already hit, so can I stop the robo? But still you will be proceeding it, right? But I should not execute any more trades for today from my account. So I should stop the robo.
Okay, see, maybe I will answer this, right? It is part of that robo settings. This screen has not gone through, but nevertheless. So there is a day stop loss and day target. Let's say irrespective of the strategy, if you feel that, okay, 5,000 is overall, if my MTM is 5,000, I want to stop the trade, or if my loss is beyond 3K, I want to stop the trade. Yes, it can be controlled here. Based on this value, the robo will stop for the entire day because it is day target and day stop loss. Whatever you change it here, when that MTM reaches that point, it will stop the entire robo.
Okay.
So Naga, what is your
market? It'll ignore.
Yeah.
What is your marketing strategy and how we are going to get this robo? What are the prices, conditions?
So robo will be installed in your computer, or if you want to go get into in a cloud machine, we can do. We can. Harisar will be helping you to install in that in your system.
How much we have to pay for that?
Hari sir, you want to answer that?
I'll take it offline, Naga. Maybe we'll discuss and finalize that. Maybe you can post it in Telegram once post our discussion.
Okay. No, this is only for the indication purpose. I'm not going by
Okay, this is like a ballpark figure. Okay, charging in thousands or lakhs or hundreds.
We have not grown that level to charge in lakhs. It will be very minimum amount when compared to other bots. And the facility available here is not available in any algo trading bots are in the market. That I can assure. If you want to have any strategies to be built, that will be done by Hari sir. If you want to have, if you have any further, any specific requirement, that can be developed. So nothing to worry about those steps. Or if you want to do any enhancement, you feel you want to have it in this robo, that can be brought into the robo in the later part.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay. So the previous question, yeah. One second, the previous question on day Excel, that was, yeah, you can ask now.
So you said that we can control the robo by bot, our own bot. Can you just issue a few commands and show us how it works, no?
I will do that, but before that, somebody was having a question on that day Excel and stop loss. That got stopped abruptly. Yeah, you can please, yeah.
So the day stop loss had hit and my robo is already stopped, right? So it will further ignore all the commands from Naga. It will not execute any further orders from Naga. Is that right?
That's right. So the moment the robo is stopped, no interaction from this particular tool to your platform. It will be completely stopped. Whatever MTM you realize, that will be a realized MTM. And over and above, you can do your manual trading outside. But the robo instructions will be completely stopped.
Okay.
Maybe one more point for as a value addition, right? So few of my clients is already using this for a regular interface because of the speed and the facility available. Say if you see a manual order box, FYI at this point, we don't want to use it, but only the feature available here. There's a manual order available, so you can place any orders using whatever you're added in what already in watch list. You can place MIS, normal, PO and CO from a platform perspective. You don't need to switch to your mobile or web for adding a quantity. Let's say one quantity is already running. You want to add it to one more, it can be done here. Because your strategy once started, it cannot be modified. No more additions is available, allowed in that strategy. So in that case, if you still feel okay, it's a good.
Naga, can you mute everyone?
Yeah, I have muted all. Hari sir, you can just unmute yourself and continue.
So this manual order, you can override. If you feel that you want to add certain quantities on option trading, even though that is not recommended, I'm just saying as FYI, this small box will help you to place those orders. Let's say somebody asked about normal, right? You can place a normal order from here. But as far as robo is concerned, as we speak, it only works on intraday. Because over carry positions, we don't know what will be the MTM that will clash with your daily MTM and all. But this manual order can be used as like your mobile or a web application for a quick trades. So one more last thing I will cover before we switch to other things. This is something known as portfolio. As an individual, we don't need to do anything because when we are playing with the option strategy. But if you say you are very convinced the way the robo works and you want to take it for your personal trades also, right? And then you can trade in these many options, MCX futures, NSE, monthly options, stocks, currency futures, and stock options. So you can choose, maybe let's say I'm choosing NSE futures. So it will list all the symbols. You can choose it, provide whatever the target you need, and that can also be taken. If you want to use this extensively other than what Naga is subscribed, because we are not going to stop this. This feature will be made available by default. So you can also use this for your other trades. So if you see it here, back at order and MIS is supported by default, right? Normal order is not supported because mostly we'll close everything on intraday level. Okay, any other questions on the futures or
Yeah, adding a point to the last explanation. So if in case if you want to add the carry forward option, you can very well go ahead and stop the robo and you can change it to a position in your trading platform. In Allies, you can do that. If you want to do. Hari sir, is it right?
Yeah. You can switch from MIS to intraday to normal. Yeah, you can do that in platform. At the moment you do that, robo will start ignoring it automatically. See, one advantage of this full robo, whatever you are seeing so far, is nothing runs locally, meaning that robo will not maintain your quantity, your MTM, what is your buy price, sell price, everything is coming from platform. Let's say that your robo is still running, you want to you square off something on your platform, but the next second robo will recognize that and it will act accordingly. So you can use mobile, web plus robo in parallel. The only condition is you should not be using Nest, because using Nest will break the API. Otherwise, mobile, web plus robo, you can run parallel, place any order in any of these platforms, robo will still understand that. Increasing a quantity, decreasing a quantity, selling something, no restrictions. That just because you are on robo, you are not handicapped by not using your mobile or web. You can fully use it as you are using it now. Yes, Naga.
Yeah, but nothing from my side. If there is any questions, we can take it up.
So one question, Naga. So do we get to know what is the margin required in the system?
Hari sir, any clue on this? Like for example, if you are executing this butterfly at 9:45. Does it say anywhere like we need 1.2k on that particular day, or on Wednesday or Thursday it requires less margin? Is there any way? Only after execution we will come to know, right?
That's it. You cannot query in advance what will be my margin requirement, says from API. Maybe if Allies provides a tool, we can do that. But as we speak, with this tool, you cannot query in advance and say that, okay, for, because yet two things are there, right? Because margin will keep on changing. So before you place, you cannot calculate exactly. That is not possible, Naga, at least.
Yeah, answer to Raman's question is, daily margin calculator is available online. So that we can do, because every day the margin changes because of the premium changes. As we are getting closer to the expiry, the margin changes. The margin actually decreases as we are going in a hedged way. Say for example, if you are going with naked selling, just to 1C and 1P, it will cost you around 2.5 to 2 or 3 lakhs, 1.4 lakhs per lot. But if you go in hedged way, it will take not more than 45 to 50K. So in within 1 lakh, we will be able to execute this strategy. If you want to further dig into what is the amount which is required for that particular trade, that particular day trade, we need to check with the margin calculator, which is available online. That is live calculator. That will guide you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sir. Hello.
Yes, sir. Please go
ahead. Sir, as you said, if we go by hedgeway, the only margin we will record of around 45 to 50K. But suppose I don't have a capital of 1.5 lakhs, then how can I go with it? Suppose I have only capital of right now of 75,000 or 1 lakh, then?
Okay. To execute this trade, we need, the safer side is to maintain at least 1.5 to 2 lakhs would be a safer side. Because let's assume it is not happening in the recent past, but in the negative side, if we assume like if one day hits a stop loss of 2K and continuously it is happening for some rest of some 2 or 3 days, it has not happened, but still I'm telling about a scenario, then on the next day you will be unable to take trades. So to be on the safer side, going with a better margin will be safe, and that should do the best, because always trading in the option selling with less margin is obviously a risky one. Yeah, anyways, you will not be getting a loss more than 2k. That is how the strategy is built in. So once it hits 2k per batch,
automatically the trade will be getting that leg will be closed. To be on the safer side, maintaining a decent capital of 1.5 to 2 lakhs will be more than enough. Because once after a month, obviously your capital will be increased. In 2 or 3 months, you should be like at least 30% to 40% of your capital. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, if you are comfortable in taking this strategy, you can obviously go with scalping trades. That is also inbuilt. Because whenever there is a breakout is happening, we automatically the robo will pick the trades. Say for example, if there is a breakout, automatically it will take out the money. And if you have set some target of 3K or 4K, we can automatically, once the 3K is reached, automatically the robo will close the trade. That way also we can take trades. So as of now, more than sellers option buyers are available as a client. So they are making money in that in option buying as well. So people who have less than a margin of 1 lakh, they are taking trades in option buying. But my strategy is like, it is going to be a good one. If you do it on a consistent, it is a consistent profit making strategy. So if you do it for a year or two, definitely your capital will be doubled in a year or two. So that is why I have designed this low risk and a good capital gain strategy.
For the present strategy, what is the best target we can choose? Like 2K, is it okay?
No, first thing is you should not touch the robo. That is the first thing you have to do. It is already inbuilt everything. So all you need to do is, once it reaches 2K minus, it will square off the leg. If it is reaching 4K plus, it will square off. If you want, you can if you want to increase the profit, you can obviously go and trial it. But I won't recommend it for at least for.
Already target is set, eh?
Yeah,
that I don't know. So
you mistakenly yesterday actually exited out of the trade. That is why.
Okay. Sorry. Okay.
Yeah, because you exited in 2K and it gave actually 4.8K yesterday because of a good rally in the downside.
Okay. Thank you.
Yes, sir. Any other questions?
Hello?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, please go ahead.
Yeah. So, you mentioned that 2000 is a stop loss, right? Okay, for one strategy or one batch. So, what can be approximate profit if, say, as you said, maybe only one stop loss hit? So, what can be approximate profit for that day?
Profit can be unlimited, sir. Because we are, I will tell you one example. Say for example, market is at right now it is at 35,000, the Bank Nifty. We have shorted, let's assume we have shorted 35,000 PE and CE. And okay. We will be buying 36,000 call option and 34,000 put option. Mm-hmm. Let's assume the market is going downside. So the PE short, 35,000 PE short will be, it will be squared up. As if once it hits 20% of premium, the stop loss will be hit. Let's assume the market is going somewhere around some 500 to 600 points in the downside. Mm-hmm. What will happen is your CE short will be giving enough profit. Let's assume 400. Let's assume like it is going to be the premium is 400 rupees. The 400 rupees will definitely come down to 150 or less than 150. That 250 points will be your profit. In the downside, we have bought a 34,000 PE. It can give n number of profit. It can give 10,000 or 20,000 also. The profit is unlimited.
Okay.
The risk is going to be 2K. That is the beauty of this strategy, because we have backtested with 3 years of live data. And mm-hmm. In live market, it has been like a few of my friends are working on it for the past 6 months. And mm-hmm. For a few of the clients, they have started taking some for the last 2-3 weeks. Mm-hmm. It is working fine.
Okay.
If you want, you can actually, I'll give the strategy, and if you want, you can go ahead and check the strategy in StockMark or Trader on any apps. It will give you the result.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. And this, you're talking about only, say, one lot of each, right? Like you said, four different position in one batch. Mm-hmm. So that, what you're saying is only one lot, right?
Batch, yeah. One strategy. We can increase the lots. Say for example, three of my friends are playing with some 10 to 12 lots. So if you want to increase, you can increase the number of lots. For time being, at least for a week or two, you can go with one lot and look for the like accuracy of the strategy. Then if you can go with n number of lots also, you 75 lots in a single trade can be taken. That is the allowed margin or allowed number of lots in Zerodha as well as in Allies Blue. Beyond that, if you want to execute, you have to execute in the next batch.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fine. Okay. Thank you.
Sir, in the recent example that you gave, when the market is going down on the side, do we close, close completely the put side, or do we close the call side, or do we alternate? We close the short leg of the put, and do we close the buy side of the call? How do we do that?
We don't do anything, sir. The board will automatically close one leg. Only when 20% of any side of the premium is hit, it will close that particular leg, and rest of the legs will be open. It will be open till 3 o'clock. If you want to close it, you can just close it. If you are, say for example, if you have got some 10K or 12K or more than 5K, the strategy will normally give 4K or 5K. That is normal. Okay. If 2K plus or 3K plus is very, very normal. Say for example, if it is going to be a good trending day, that particular day you may get the far OTM, 1000 points far OTM can give you like 200, 300 points. That will give you 5K, and your call short will give you another 2K. So 7K will be, you would have got at least 7K. So that if you are feeling like 7K is a fine for that day, that particular day, you can obviously go and close it.
Okay, sir. So, but when we say one leg, that is both of them considering the put is one leg.
Yeah. Both. See, for example, we have on the screen, we are seeing four legs.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. So one put is one put. We are going to set stop loss only for the shorting, the shorts. Either it is going to be CE or PE. The hedging part, the PE and CE buy is going to be like, we are not going to place any stop losses, because if one side the market is trending, obviously that is going to gain you huge profit. Because and obviously the far OTM beyond 1000 points is going to cost you very, very less amount, like 25 rupees or 30 rupees. So if that is going to gain a huge amount, then obviously that day is going to be a very good day for you.
True.
Yeah. Okay. Any other questions?
Okay, so if no other questions, I will do as a closing note, I will do whatever is said in bold, right? Now I am off my laptop, now I am on my mobile. So let me issue a few comments to show you that how you would have interacted, right? Let's say I'm starting my robo, I am giving in my Telegram on mobile. So the robo got started. And let's say that for some reasons I want to increase my day target. I feel that the market is so bullish. So I'm giving my command to increase this to 5,000. Let's watch here. So you would have seen that it is almost instantaneous. And let's say I want to increase my stop loss also, or maybe decrease my stop loss in this case, minus 1,000. So it's almost instantaneous. So you don't need to worry about maybe something going wrong and spoiling of it. You want to exit early. Completely, you take your mobile, give the command, and you're completely done. Okay. So one more last point from security front. Let's say for some reasons you are not convinced with someone else controlling your robo, maybe for any set reasons, you come here and can remove the scan admin control. That's it. So nobody else can control your robo. It's only you and your Telegram bot. Naga strategy will still be applied because it is running locally, it is not controlling your robo. But nevertheless, no one else can control it. Let's say you are part of Naga's channel for buy and sell. And if you still feel that, okay, I will take off from that particular buy sell scenarios, strategies for a week, then you just uncheck that admin control, then no calls will be posted from that channel as well. It becomes your personal robo and personal bot. only two interactions can happen within. And as I said, so your passwords or 2FA stored nowhere, no input for that. So you can rest assured, it's secure from that front as well. Okay. I'm done, Naga. Any other, if you have any